παρακολουθήσουμε ένα απόσπασμα των δηλώσεών του.
It is a very difficult day for us today in Israel. Israel was viciously attacked this morning by the terrorist organization Hamas. Hamas had a barrage of rockets, more than 3,000 rockets and missiles were fired on Israel today, all the way from the southern part of Israel to the central part, including Tel Aviv and Jerusalem. In addition, Hamas terrorists entered and infiltrated Israeli towns and villages. They were murdering people in their houses, civilians. They kidnapped some of the civilians.
Ολόκληρη η συνέντευξη του Ισραηλινού πρέσβη θα προβληθεί στο κεντρικό δελτίο ειδήσεων του ΣΥΓΜΑ στις 8. Δραματικές ώρες βιώνουν οι Κύπροι που βρίσκονται.